Welcome.
Huh.
How may I salam?
Strandberg is a lunatic.
Salam. No, he is capitalist. I mean, that's where
you salam!
Trust me.
What should we do? If Crystal Doll get involved?
Matters of national security.
No. What?
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
You said?
Stay put. Find something to hide behind.
What the?
So, do we have an understanding?
Massage expert Connie Engstrom reported to reception desk.
Huh. I think I heard something. Moving in for a closer look.
Target down. Next up, Reza Zaidan.
What's going on?
What the?
Command, something fell to the ground.
Hope it's not vital equipment. Hey, anyone go?
Man, I think I heard something. We'll begin to investigate. Over. Anyone out there?
What the?
Check it out. Roger that. Who made that noise? Well, it doesn't seem like it was anything serious.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
Seriously, though.
Do you believe for a second that Zaydan is masterminding this coup by himself? Come on. He doesn't have the smarts. He can strike the fear of God into men and charm the knickers off most women. But you and I both know Reza Zaydan is no mastermind. I hear you, brother. I mean, sure, Zaydan does date some beautiful women. I'll give him that. And they sure seem to flock around him with his chiseled Omar Sharif jaw. Do you see that model he's dating? I'd like to line up for some of that. But they're really not into him, you know? It's the uniform. Chicks like medals.
That is General Reza Zaydan, Keeper of the Peace.
The intercom, it's on.
What the
I don't know.
Bloody...
We're kinda using
Those
your
dogs are gonna regret this.
Okay, just shush already. He's a busy man. Chances are he didn't hear anything. Just be cool. Be cool.
Right. Yeah, you're right. No harm done. No harm done!
Are you completely out of your minds? You think you can just disrespect your superiors without consequences?
No.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
I'm very sorry.